Good morning. Welcome back. It is Saturday. We're coming at you a few minutes later than normal. Had a busy day yesterday. Didn't get in till real late. I don't want to say real late last night. Went to a ball game out of town, and it was one of the games went into overtime, so we were a little late getting back, and we are in a start of a deep freeze here for a few days. Last night, about 10 o'clock, 9 or 10 o'clock, the temperature hit about 32 degrees, and that's the last we're going to see above freezing temperatures, I'm going to say, before Wednesday night, Thursday morning, somewhere in there. So it's going to be an interesting time here in the Midwest, so everybody stay safe out there. Anyway, we have a box of 2018 Panini Donruss. Not Donruss, my gosh. You can tell I just woke up. Panini certified. Wow. Not cutting that out, not redoing. We're just keeping it in. Because sometimes I think videos with a lot of cuts, a lot of jumps, a lot of things, whatever, don't give you that real feel. So, and I'm hoping that the camera quits twitching a little bit. Sometimes the focus gets a little bit weird. But, excuse me. Anyway, 2018 certified, 7-time on the front, 1 auto or mem. Thank you, Panini, for putting all the, if it'll focus. Let me see if we can do just a little adjustment here. We're not focusing real good today on our zoom and scroll, so you'll just have to go to a past episode and check those out. Sometimes the camera is like me, it's not ready to get up in the morning, it's not ready to go to work, it's not ready to do its thing. So we got three packs, all appear to be of the same thickness. So maybe we've got ourselves another autograph. Again, Panini, awesome job on the wrappers. If I said 2017 at the beginning, it's 2018. I don't really know what I'm doing right now, I'm just ripping packs and hoping we get cool stuff. I'm going to start off with Brennan Poole. Eric Jones. We're going to go to the back here as we have an orange parallel coming up. Colin Cabre. Immortals Junior Johnson, Hall of Famer. He was in the first Hall of Fame class, of course. Is that upside down? There we go. And we have Denny Hamlin's car. What's the number on this? Looks like 37 out of 249. Pack number two. Start this off with Spencer Davis. Then we have MTJ's car. Since this is a 2018 pack, that would have been one of the cars he won his championship with in 17. Jack Sprague, look at the former 3-time Truck Series champion. Mark Martin, another Hall of Famer. And who's our orange parallel going to be of? It's going to be 171 out of 249. It's going to be Spencer Davis. Did we just see him at the beginning of the pack? Yes, we did. How about that? But I'll have to see if I'll need those for my set, which you see I'm building right back there. So this is where our hit's going to be, or hopefully is. Watch it. I hope it's not points, and I got a story about points. I'm not going to tell that right now. But and another Spencer Davis base with MTJ. Wow, Panini, you did great on the coalition on this one. So we got Kevin Harvick. And if you notice, for some reason on the car cards, they never put foil underneath the name. So I noticed that really early on. Spencer Gallagher. And then let's flip this. Looks like we might end up with points. Yeah, points. Rewards, 400 points. So, there you have it. Card of the day. Wow, this is going to be a tough call. Because the Denny Hamlin numbered card is probably going to be the strongest. But hey, Mark Martin, base. Or Junior Johnson, base. Two Hall of Famers. So, not the greatest pack. But I've got a Panini / FedEx rant video that I'm going to have to do if I don't hear from Panini in a couple of days. So, as always, thanks again for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. Excuse me. And we will see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching.